Look at all these corpses. Oh my goodness, what if they were all to come to life?
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Come on.
Oh.
All right, I think this is a trap. I still didn't do it. I still didn't do it. All right, it's gotta be down.
Thank you.
All right, it's down, right? Okay.
Huh?
Oh, okay. Let's see. Oh, I guess we have to go in here. Who is that? Is that Potima?
You've come far, mortal. No doubt you seek to enter Potima's sanctum. I can see to that. We'll need plenty of fresh corpses to rebuild
the
armor.
Is someone there?
Is he dead? Yes, he just looks like he's not. All right, good work. You killed the vampire and I got the Draugr. All right, he was carrying a key. That's kind of creepy. Look at this. And he's dead. All right, let's go. All right, here we go into Potima's sanctum. You know, I knew it was too easy. We went and broke up that ritual. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, you don't.
Hold on.
Ah!
on your side.
Talium, you need to stop running into my spells. Here, I think I can help.
Thank you.
We still have not encountered Potama yet. Look at all these corpses! Oh my goodness, what if they were all to come to life? Alright, come on, hurry in here.
Not much further. Come to me. Serve me in death.
She's waiting on me. No! Sorry, Talium, I didn't mean to harm you.
Come on. That takes care of that.
All right, I'm gonna have to not use this spell. A lot in here. I think that's enough. Almost enough. All right, I'll stick to my regular spells. Oh no. All right, here we go.
You've come far, Lord. But can you stand my inner counsel? Let's see.
Oh no! The beam.
There you are.
Watch out for the beam. Where are you, Potama? Oh!
on his head.
Ghostly remains. Let's see what's here. Huh? Not much. Ectoplasm. What's this? Potamus skull? Okay. Wow, look at this. A dragon knight shield. Excellent job, Talium. Let's see, was there anything else out here we needed to collect? I can't thank you enough. That's it. Let's get out of here. Oh my, okay, the stairs are here, alright. Let's see, is there a secret passage? There is. I'm trying to kill this Death Lord, but you help go ahead.
It's done.
Thank you. There's another. I got it. Alright, there was a helmet. I guess it got knocked off. Probably if we picked it up, those two would have woken up. Oh well, I don't know where the helmet is now. Where are we? Is this another chest? meteoric fireballs rain down from the heavens. Wow, okay. Whose ship is this, I wonder? Dainty Slowed. And what is this, some kind of a lighthouse? Solitude Lighthouse. Might as well discover these things while we're here. And it looks on my map like there's a cave over here. Alright. Bryn Brinewater Grotto. Look, a chest. Snow bear armor.
Huh?
All right, let's return back and give Potema's remains to Steer.
You lost?
Really? You've forgotten what I've looked like already?
You've returned.
Yes.
I am hoping successfully.
I have Potema's remains.
Excellent. These things do have a way of working out when people take action. I'll sanctify the remains. In case Falk doesn't make it clear, Solitude owes you a debt of gratitude.
Well, what's back here? Maybe we'll check this out some other time. I mean, what's this book? I'll take it. I'm sure we already have a copy. All right, I'm sorry. I'm so curious. What's going on up here? These are your quarters, sir? Very nice, very spacious. Thank you. I'll take the gold as payment. All right, I think that's it. We can leave. Wait, what's this? I'll take that too. I'm sure you won't mind. Okay, let's go. As long as it's not stealing. Now we need to get to the Blue Palace. All right, well, looks like everyone's up late tonight. Falk?
Good to see you.
I've taken care of Potema.
You've done a great thing today. It doesn't matter who you support in the war. Potema would have been a blight on the land for both sides.
Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more heed to Varnius's warnings. I won't make that mistake again. Take this payment. The Jarl would thank you, but she very much wants to keep Potamus' return quiet. Make no mistake, we consider you a protector of solitude.
All right, thank you. That's very generous. Okay, and with that out of the way, it's time to go back home and get some rest before the next emergency arises.